That's our top political focus story today. There's no one closer to Narendra Modi than this man. You already know who we're talking about. And a big mandate was always going to lead to a big reward for this man. The man almost singularly responsible for delivering Uttar Pradesh to Modi is now all set to take over as the BJP's new president.
Well, we hear the RSS has already endorsed Amit Shah's name. An official declaration will be made before the budget session. Freshly controversial for his non-appearance in the court in the Tulsi Ram Prajapati encounter case earlier this week. It's the top party office at the BJP headquarters now for the Gujarati strongman Amit Shah.
After Narendra Modi's Man Friday, Amit Shah proved his credentials in the Lok Sabha elections. Headlines today has learned that he will be declared the next BJP president. His name is likely to be announced soon after the meeting of the RSS and the BJP top brass on Sunday. Amit Shah performed a near miracle by securing 71 seats in Uttar Pradesh, which has been traditionally dominated by regional parties like Samajwadi Party and the Bahujan Samaj Party. He also enjoys the confidence of the RSS. Amit Shah has been controversy's favourite child. Mr. Shah was allegedly involved in the conspiracy behind both the Sohrabuddin Sheikh and the Tulsiram Prajapati case. Most recently, his remark that the Lok Sabha election 2014 was an opportunity to seek revenge for the insult inflicted during the riots in Muzaffarnagar in Uttar Pradesh caused a massive furore. Amit Shah's elevation to the top post is definitely a recognition of his stellar performance in Uttar Pradesh and is also aimed at securing similar results in the state elections in the coming months. Bureau Report, Headlines Today.